Hello sunshine, today I'll be sharing a mini Family Dollar haul with you. Sit back, relax, and I hope you enjoy. The first item I would like to share with you, let me just go ahead and say that Vaseline is the top of the line, yes, but Modesta, you did it right with this cocoa butter petroleum jelly. Only $2.75, smells good and leaves your hands so soft. These I picked up solely for my son. My husband and I do not eat these. They're the 8-count pack, $2.75. That's not a good deal, but you know, that was what was available. I do get these in a larger pack and at a really good price, but they're for my son. I have truly grown to like these, the V8 Splash Berry Blend drinks. The red one is the berry blend, and then the tropical blend are the two yellow ones, but they're very tasty, only $1 a piece. You just can't beat it. Lunch, school, work, wherever you want to take them, delicious. Now, this is that item that was not on my list, but I had to have it. Be yourself, everyone else is already taken. It's a quote that I'm always telling my students about, telling them to be themselves as much as they can. This just stood out, and I had to have it. The design is wonderful. I love it. Only $2, so I thought that was pretty good considering the design that is on it. 70-count sheet. $2, y'all. I purchased this for $2.50. It's a 32-ounce of the Homeline brand Mop and Shine. It says it's for any floor, wood, tile, vinyl. So I'm going to try it, see what it does. I'm sure it will suit my needs. I'm not very picky, so we'll see. Nothing special here. The Family Dollar brand of Ibuprofen PM. They work perfectly for me, just when I'm feeling a little anxious at night sometimes. $2, 20-count. Here, I was looking for sponges, you all, but I wasn't looking for the fancy cute ones. But I'm glad I got these. I don't know, just look at them. Only $2 for four of them. Look at them, y'all. I love them. Not much more to say. I had to have them. Last but surely not least, these two pop-up air fresheners, only $1 each. Clean linen, lavender, and peach blossom. Y'all, they're probably my 2 out of 3 top fragrances for spring and summer. Total for today was $20.92. That's including the Mr. Good Bar that I ate before I got home. Thank you for watching. Hope you enjoy this haul. Certainly thank each of you for watching. Be sure to follow me on my social media. Don't forget, when no one else will, be your own cheerleader. Create your own sunshine. See you on the next upload.